In front of me is Nubia Focus Pro 5G, and today I would like to show you how you can change default apps. Begin by launching settings and scrolling down to access apps over here. Then hit default apps and click on one of those sections that you wish to manage, like browser app. Lastly, tap on your new downloaded one to apply it, and when you finished, go back. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!